Morning. It is 9:33. Today's vlogs, the daily vlogs, are gonna be back at it. I got my camera back because I was grounded for like a day. But
where are we going?
We're going to buy Mother's Day gifts. We're going shopping for our Mother's Day dinner, and we're going to a graduation. And that's about it. Oh, and we're going to a party. We got a busy schedule.
So come with us.
What's up, guys? 9:56 update. We are at a Dollar Tree getting some party supplies. So I'll see you in there. Reward for doing something good, or like we'd come back from like Chuck E. Cheese or something, and my dad would take us to Dollar Tree, right? Well, our favorite aisle used to be this aisle right here. Where is it? It's like a toy aisle. Excuse me. And there's literally like everything you could possibly want as a kid in here for a dollar. So we used to like get like $10, and this is between all three of us. And this is like back in like 2005, like when we were young. And Trey was like a baby, and we used to just like go through here and rummage through it and find this amazing stuff, and we used to take it home and it'd break in like a day, but you know, it was so worth it. And then like one other thing is it was either we had a choice of getting a candy or getting a toy, and you could get like two toys and one candy, or three candies and one toy, and that's how it was. So like we would debate, okay, we can't find anything in here, so what we would do is we'd go to the candy section and we would enjoy ourselves with anything and everything we could possibly find. And this was like the thing for forever. It was always, can we go to the Dollar Tree? Can we go to the Dollar Tree? And here we go, guys. This is our life right here. This was my childhood, especially these. Where are they? These. Freaking loved Twizzlers. I loved them with a passion. And Funyuns. I still love Funyuns. They are amazing. I mean, come on. Look at this. That's all the story time for today, because my camera's going to be running out of battery, so I'm going to be doing quick little snippets of me talking. So, we'll see you in the next story. Never let me know. Say you're sorry, honey, but you never. What's up, guys? 10:31. We're at Ross. See you in there.
you love me, but you never let me go.
Guys, still like 11:25. On our way to HEB. Because somebody's going to make a cake. Her name's Kimberly. Okay, Isaac, it's 4:41, so where are we going?
I have no clue.
Okay, guys, well, he doesn't have a clue, but I know where we're going. We're going to
a graduation
dinner, so we'll see you there.
5:15, and we are at La Fonda on Main to celebrate Brittany's graduation from St. Mary's University with a bachelor in accounting.
But your brother was a good substitute for you. And if you love me, but you never let me go.
Just got done from our second party, so gonna be going to sleep. So good night. Remember, keep doing what you guys love. High five.